Malignant melanoma is one of the most concerning forms of skin cancer. There will be approximately 115,000 cases of melanoma diagnosed in the United States this year. It can present as a dark spot or mole that is either new or changing, often on sun-exposed skin areas. The folks who are particularly at risk are fair-skinned individuals, people with a lot of moles or pigmented skin lesions, people with a history of tanning behavior, people with a history of sunburns. Fortunately, when melanoma is caught in the early stages, it is very curable with surgery, and dermatologists strongly encourage people to get screened for melanoma for that reason.